Welcome everybody to Flare. It's just been updated, this is 1.12, so it's come a lot of new features in it. I have a playlist, it will be shown somewhere here later on the video, where I play the game through from start to end before, but now it come out that there was a lot of updates on it, so I just want to try and just take a quick gander at it again. It's been a long time, but I start off with this select movement. So strike keyboard, Empyrean Campaign, let's play the game. Oh, I remember. But I downloaded it as new, but it remember my... Okay. Maybe I have an old saved game on my computer. Exciting, let's see, that's pretty cool. How's all this? Teleport to the harbor, shield, swing, character, inventory. Got some cool stuff. Do I have all the some map up here? So all of them are open now. Got to remember my old game. All right, that's pretty cool. Stonewood. Only thing is, if to get oh, they're not dead. So, it's pretty cool, this game. There's a lot of different areas you can go through, and you have up in the left you have your health, your mana, your XP. Here you have, if you point at something, you have the XP and the level. You have minimap. You have everything you need for. Oh, is that a chest? The screen, supplies, what's that? I have a level 16, so it's not. Oh, I forget. I choose the key. Choose wisely. I choose the key things. And what you got here? You probably got configuration. But it's okay, cool that you got. Just check out another area. This is the beginning, like the beginning thing. Oh, what? Cutscene. Oh, you can go out and look. I didn't know that. Oops. Oh. Here, I think we got our chestas. Gosh. Let's put this in. Got some gold. Quest item. It's probably some side quest that maybe I have not. Book of Death. And I think you can also go to recall, trade and stuff with these guys. That's what to trade. And oh, again, a link in the description under the video. Free to play. Just saying. The barracks. So this should be some of the stronger area. Oh shoot, yeah, they make some. Oh, they make the march on me. Oh my god. Hey, oh, hey, oh. Also, sometime when there's a lot, I also have a little bit more health juice on them. So it's like a shadow step skeleton level 13 is the same level as I am, so. Just want to show you a little bit of the game, yeah. But you can also, the link under the video, if you click on it, you can go in and see all the new things they made on the game. I don't remember all of them, but there's a lot. That's a lot. And again, if you're into, as I always say, Diablo-ish games, and this one is definitely a game you want to play. Sure. I don't remember, what is this? U key for help, okay. And what you see now is, again, because if you just come in, I'm level 17, so I'm okay, high on the level stuff. I completed everything here. You have the, I think before the bosses, Skeleton Guardian of Doom. You also get more money, you could see that. I would get some health juice. Different enemies. Open up all the areas. Underground. Pretty cool stuff. Oh, so it's not dead. Oh, there's some, what? What's this guy? Basher. I like it. Why was that? Level 8. I got sea pants. There can also be some different traps and stuff flying around. Oh, Jesus, but yeah, I'm rude. Oh, I'm frozen. Bad. That's how you get them around the corner, man. You get, you get tricks, huh? And there's a lot of loot here too. And you see, you have like chest too. Oh, that was a trap, and also trap in this game. So, just saying, there's a lot of things to keep your eye open on. Guys, oh, what's that? Green? No, follow me like that. Oh, come on. Oh, what's it? Oh, there's some cool stuff we're gonna get here. Because of course, when you go on the, and just seeing the beginning of the game, that hyperspace, what is it called? What is down here? Oh, the basement. There's but you have to go through all this in it, because all these are not open. You cannot do like I'm doing here, just going around showing. You start in this area here, or if I recall, in the river trail, I think. Then you come into this area here where you have that portal, then you go through that. Take a look around. Different stuff. What we got here? Oh, is it just so? It's just like this. 8. But I went already clear out the games, so that's why. But I don't think normally they don't have so many good things. I get it, they don't have so much good things here, but again, sometimes in these games, that's maybe the only thing. Something would be cool if you could buy something cool. Oh yeah. I played one game recently called Treasure Tile. They They had it in. What I mean, what they had in was that you could buy some high level stuff here. Not all the time, but some of the time you could buy it. And that's pretty cool. So you don't always have to. It, of course, the best of us, like a drop, but sometimes it's cool if you can go in and buy some awesome armor, or just a good weapon or something at a trader, so it can help you a little bit on the way. But, well, this was just a quick gander in it, and just to say to you guys, because I have seen a lot of you have looked at my playlist on this Flare Empyrean campaign, and just saying, link under the video, you can download it, and they update it a lot, so it just gets a lot better. So give it a shot, try it out, super cool. Everybody, thank you for watching. Hit me up with a comment, that'll be awesome. See you next time. Bye bye.